Hey, Dam Neck Estates, this is Kevin here, Exit Realty Specialist, the real estate guy with Virginia Beach Residence. And I've got a great property here. This is in the Ocean Lake School District. We're real close to Dam Neck base, and this is all on a cul-de-sac. This is a 3-bedroom, 2.5-bath, and it has a single car garage, shed, sunroom. There's so many features right now, I can't even tell you about all of them. But here's what we're going to do. We're going to go inside and take a look, and then that way you kind of see for yourself. So let's go take a look. Okay, everybody, here's my house in Dam Neck Estates. This place is great. If you look down, we got laminate wood floors that have gone throughout the kitchen. And if you want to, hey, follow me, and I'm going to show you into the family room. Here's our main living area, guys. This place is spectacular. It's a great place. If you have kids or formal guests that you want to come over here, you've got lots of room, lots of places to spread out. And let's go take a look at this dining room. You're never going to believe the dining room. The dining room in here, as you can see, is a great space. You have a window that goes to the backyard, so it keeps this room plenty lit without even having any lights in here. And let's make our way this way, because I'm going to show you guys the kitchen. Come on. Once again, we have laminate floors throughout the whole entire kitchen. And then, I'm going to show you, we have some newer cabinets that were put in. These are less than a year old, and these have been done throughout. And you have one down here on the bottom with pull-out shelves. And as you can tell, this is Corian countertops, which has also been done in the last year. Now let me show you this, because what this room is, most people like to have a kitchen that's open to everyone so they can talk and feel like that they're entertaining. Well, look at what you have here. You're going into a whole nother space here that you can have for overflow from the kitchen, or if you're just having friends over. It's a great space here. Now I'm going to show you one of the best parts about this house. You're absolutely going to love this. Sunroom. Look at this sunroom. It's heated and it's cooled, so it maintains about the same temperature as the rest of the house all year long. But the seller even went as far as to, just as a precaution, they've installed a heating and air conditioning system that will work just for this room. So if you do have a little bit of tendency where the rooms might be a little bit different in temperature, that's going to help correct the problem. So come on with me and I'm going to show you into the garage. Alright, so here we go to the garage. We have a single car garage, and a lot of houses in this area, in the Dam Neck Estates area, they have converted their garages, but as you can see, this is not a converted garage, so you have plenty of room to be able to park your car in here. There's some shelving, you got a workbench on this side, and then also, if you want to come on in here, we have over here to the right, this is where our laundry area is, so it's not taking space up into the kitchen. All right, everybody, since we're upstairs, I'm going to show you the second level here. Now, this one right here is the kids' bedroom. It's one of the bigger rooms in the house. As you can tell, we got closets over here to the left. You got two closets. And then, if you look over to the right, you got storage right down in there. All right? So now what I'm going to show you is, let's go on down this way, and we're going to go to the hall bath. And as you can tell, that we have a hall bath in here. It's full shower, everything. Then here is, it's the smaller of the bedrooms, but this is the kids' room right here. And if you come in, you can see you got plenty of room for its size, and then we also have closet space right here on the left hand side. Now as we work our way back out into the hall, I'm going to show you guys, we got we have an area right here for linen clothes, and we also have one here as well. But here's the best part about the second level, is the master suite. So come on in here and let me show you what I got. Now, if you come in here, as you can see, this is a large master suite. This is actually almost 2 bedrooms combined into one. You have storage over in here, and you can make a whole entire sitting area if you wanted to, right in this area right in here. As you can tell, if you look off the side, that we have nice windows, and then you have the windows in the front. And let me show you, we got one other thing in here. We have a full bath in here, so come on in here and take a look. And as you can see, we have a full bath in here right in your master suite so you don't have to go out into the hall.
Okay, so there you go, everybody. This is 1144 Balch Place. If you need any additional information about this home or any other home that's available on the market, feel free to go to our website at Virginia Beach Residence. Once again, I'm Kevin Hare, the real estate guy, and I thank you for coming and taking this tour with me.